date. I am recording my observations during the experiment. Date. The theoretical research is done. So now I can start experimenting with... I must hide the records in case... Date. The purpose of this study is to increase the spiritual power of a medium through transfusion of the spiritual in the medium's body. Date. I believe there's a place within the body that gives a medium their powers. If I can figure out which one, I'll make significant progress in my research.
Do not worry. Inhaling this mist will allow you to communicate with ghosts. The effect will only last a few hours, but it will be enough for us.
I see that you're really trying to figure out what's going on here. I'll show you. But first, you need to find me through the mirror. So long. Thank you. I hid the tube with my amulet. This will help you open it. Use the amulet to get to the other side of the mirror.
Thank you.
Coleman has traveled around the world, exploring many cultures to find the connection between the spirit world and our own. He spent all his time researching with no success, but he never stopped believing in his project. First, he studied anatomy and chemistry. Although he had some success, he was still no closer to the results he wanted. So he turned to physics, astrophysics, optics, and magnetism, all to get closer to his goal. Until his hard work finally paid off, he created a first-of-its-kind mechanism that would leave its mark on history. Thank you.